The shortlist this year is absolutely so strong, absolutely incredible, and diverse and interesting. And the kind of thing is like, I would pity any person who didn't see that shortlist and go, I want to read every single one of these books.